Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Elijah here. So, I'm gonna show you how to make just a keyring out of a paper cup. So, let's get right into it. So, unshape it or unfold it or take it apart. Something like that. I forgot to.
Let me go and just speak up whatever.
Ah, no, sabi kong ganun. Ang pala niya.
What are you saying?
It's a YouTube video, my God. It's a YouTube video.
Nagpiprint ka? Hindi ko pa siya nakiklik eh. Magpiprint na yan ng file. Oh my God! Inalalagay ko pa lang sa custom.
You can do this with a small paper clip only in any color you like. I'm just gonna do it with the regular one because I don't have any color. So I'm at my mom's office. I have a paper clip colored at my house, so not home anymore. Then you're gonna try to make it into a line. And you're just gonna make it into a circle.
Hindi niya pala binalik yung anak niya sa school. Yun, si Joy. Tatakot siya.
Ayaw niya takot?
Takot siya. So, naka-ano siya yung online.
Bruh.
Maria Soto's calling too.
Ano sabi niya? She said she talked to Bella, but she said the hours that she can go, it's happening to Bella, it's not gonna work out. And Zoila said she was trying to work it out with her, but she said she pretty much
did it. You're gonna try, oh my God. You're gonna try your best to make a a circle? Oh my God. And you're just gonna put tape over it? I'm not gonna do that. If you put tape over it, then you probably won't get your key out if you need it. I might tape it. So let's try it out. This is my handcuff key to my hinge handcuff.
Sure.
You put it through. You're gonna make the ends like this, so that you can put the key and then put tape over it if you want to.
Nasa massage parlor daw siya.
See? And put it on there.
Yes, Ate, kamusta na?
Hi Bella, this is Liza from Heavenly Hospice. I'm calling to see what time is a good time for a hospice patient to make a visit to your facility.
Okay.
This is the key.
Yes,
for the patients Alicia Rita and Christina.
Okay, well,
this will work.
What time is the best time that a hospice aide could make her visit?
Let's see if the key will fall. I'm just shaking it. Oops.
For the hospice aide
nope.
to visit,
it's bougie. I'm not actually going to use this. This is just for my friend. He asked me to make a key ring.
Oh, anytime?
So, yeah. Yes. So, oh, that's a cool thing.
Yes, I believe that
so
was
Zoila. So, I'll catch you guys next time. So, this is going to be it for the video. Oh, you can't see it. This is going to be it for the video. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe. Turn on post notifications to automatically join Naughty Game. So, I'll catch you guys next time. Peace!